When we come to commemorate 1916, there should be no hierarchy of victims, and we should remember all the victims. And that's exactly what happens here in this small graveyard at the back of Dr. Stevens Hospital.